so they try to split outside. Oh my god, Ray! Looking forward, and he's got it as well. The ace to close out the half, 10-5.
Now it's a 2-on-2, but Nico's still alive, still trying to make up the mistake made earlier. One versus one, and that's more like it from Nico.
Timing absolutely perfect, but look at Ray. This is his map after all.
Nico coming in the back line, takes down Chris J. All of a sudden, it's flipped around once again. 2 versus 1, the world's best player up against it to stay in the game. They'll go for the fake deep views, but Nico not taking the bait. Can he finish this job? Yes, he can. We're going to overtime. Oh my God.
As he nails it through the box, he is tagged up. Smoke on the bomb immediately. He's got the kit. Doesn't elect to hold on to it yet. He's got time to play with! And 2 for 2, smoke will do!
That was maybe the only chance, but Guardian comes back in. Oh, Guardian, he gets 2! There's still more to go, but Tamline must pop the bomb. The peaks come in, but Guardian will not stop. One more to go, and Guardian gets them all! It's Guardian, he's the only man standing between Cloud9 and the Major. It's going to be a double peak. There's the first one. Oh! We go to overtime number 2.
Can you believe it?